Okay, we're going to start highlighting a little bit more. I took a little bit of honey brown, mixed a little bit of antique gold together. And added a little touch of burnt umber. And I'm going to highlight. I went and added some lines to check where I was at. See, I kind of run some of these lines into that darker color. I guess I need to get my feet off the footstool. I'm just barely touching the tips down on here. Now I'm going to mix a little bit of white into just the antique gold. And just a little bit of a highlight. And there's more. More up through here. And then there's a little bit over here. And there's quite a bit here. And you see there's still quite a bit of lines or the dark colors showing from underneath. I'm just barely using the tips of the brush. Just really light, thin lines through the dark. And mix up, just pick up a little bit more honey brown with a little bit of antique gold. Make sure my paint's really thin. And I'm going back over and blending some of this colors. Here I mixed a little bit of burnt umber and honey brown together because I'm just going to get some burnt umber really thinned out and go over this. Some more soft black here. Okay. This mouth just kind of comes down. Comes down like so. So, probably pick up a little more black, just do a dab. That was black. Took a little bit of burnt umber, add a little honey brown to it. Kind of want to highlight it in here. Okay, I need to let that dry a little bit. I'll have to work on that some more. I'll go back to picking up some of my antique gold with some white. And just using the very ends of this brush. Extra highlights. I think I want a little more white than that. Probably be more white than gold. So it's just kind of a hit and miss thingy. Bit. This is all kind of mixed together. And the lines. Use the side of the brush. Just get that one eyebrow thing. Still using my white and antique gold mix. I want a little bit more honey brown in here. Pick up a little bit of burnt umber. Okay. Oops, sorry. My brush has a little bit of burnt umber at the bottom, and I still got antique gold mix in the top. Okay. Back to my antique gold.